why we vaccinated so fast against COVID-19 than HIV or cancer. With many COVID-19 vaccines rolling out worldwide, some people wonder why scientists haven't produced at least one against HIV or even cancer. The biggest reasons are the differences in structure and target. HIV is a retrovirus that infects key cells of the human immune system. Without these cells, the immune system fails to protect the body from all kinds of infections. Because the immune system is susceptible to HIV, it cannot effectively combat the virus, despite the availability of antibodies, inflammatory chemicals, and numerous immune cells. Researchers have been comparing HIV and the COVID-19, and although they spotted similarities, the differences are distinct enough to separate the two. A January 2021 study in the International Journal of Medical Sciences noted that SARS-CoV-2 is different from HIV because it doesn't integrate into the host's DNA. HIV, like other retroviruses, integrates into cells by inserting its genome to completely alter infected cells. These cause immune cells to lose their potential. SARS-CoV-2, on the other hand, can do it, so it causes the body to go into full force, maintaining antibody generation of 100% up to 15 days after infection. According to USA Today, another difference is that SARS-CoV-2 is feeble. Dr. Dan Baruch, who helped develop the Janssen vaccine, said that while the coronavirus can spread rapidly and lead to serious illness, it isn't that strong against the immune system. HIV can knock over immune cells, but SARS-CoV-2 must go toe-to-toe with these cells. At best, with specific mutations, the coronavirus can only evade antibodies, though killer cells will still destroy the virus. The next difference, which affects vaccine research, is the structure of these viruses. SARS-CoV-2 features spike proteins that it uses to infect cells. These are viable targets for vaccines and treatments. HIV has a smoother surface that lacks viable targets. What little potential targets scientists have identified are unfortunately cloaked from the immune system, explained Dr. Roger Shapiro at Harvard T.H. Chan School of Public Health. Plus, HIV mutates incredibly faster than SARS-CoV-2. For cancer, the main issue is the distinct yet common target across all groups. The spike protein in SARS-CoV-2 is mostly the same for every patient. But everyone's cancer is completely different from each other, and cancer cells are composed of cells almost identical to healthy cells. Still, many experts are eyeing the potential of mRNA technology in speeding other vaccines on the drawing board.